Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be reviewing the Tomica Porsche 930 Turbo. I know we haven't posted in so long, that's why we're reviewing this Tomica, because it's actually very rare and expensive. It's $40 to $100. Sorry, my dogs are barking in the background, but I just want to actually get on to reviewing this car. Okay, yes, yeah, so we don't have the case either, but here's the front. You can see, I mean, the one thing that they didn't really do good about and with the front is they didn't add the Porsche logo. They made the outline for the badge, but like they didn't really actually put it there. But the thing is, a lot of Hot Wheels do that, but like you can just tell by the quality. And also this one does have the opening doors, but we will be getting onto that later. But you can see on the front, you can see like a little front headlights. It looks like they're plastic with silver paint on them, but yeah, we had to touch this one up with some paint a little bit, so sorry if you see some strange looking spots. And also with this one, they added the license plate. It says PT930, which looks pretty cool. You can see everything on the front. I'm just gonna hold it like this. Maybe you can see some things I missed, and you can also see a little gas cap right there. Now if we move on to the side, you can see that there has these nice silver wheels, and they do have the suspension, which I also will be getting onto later. But it has this black thing going down there. I'm not really sure what that's supposed to be, and I think that's just supposed to be a stripe. And you can also see on the side that there is this little black thing. I don't know if this is supposed to be either. But now time for the back. You can see on the back has the license plate, same license plate number as last time. It says Porsche on the back and has a spoiler right there. Just gonna let you guys see that. And then I'm just gonna show you guys the top, because you can see on the back of the top there's all this stuff right here, like the little grills. And this windows are not tinted, they're just clear windows. And now time to get on to the doors. And you can see the inside of the doors don't really have anything. They do have a little bit of a number though. Maybe it's like the production or I don't know. But it has these black seats, a little steering wheel right there. You can see that has back seats too. And it's pretty cool. I'm just gonna let you guys see it with the doors open. And then the suspension, of course, which you just have to, I'm just gonna close the doors for this. Can see it does have the suspension, pretty cool. And yeah, okay, I'm just gonna put this on the spindle a little bit. And also here's the bottom. You can see the bottom says Porsche 930 Turbo, and also you can see that's black and it says Tomica right there. And then I'm just gonna put on the spindle for a little bit. Expect to see a little bit of higher quality cars in the next couple days. In maybe like in the next week or so, because our birthday is coming up pretty soon. And also I just want to show this, this is actually 161 scale, not 164 scale, but even though it's 161 scale, it's not even that big. And it's smaller than like a very small car, which is this is a Mazda Miata. You can see it's much smaller than that. And that's kind of cool, kind of weird at the same time. I guess this was just a very small car in real life. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's review. If you did, please make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.